And obviously Game of Thrones is a show that killed many characters, but I think of all of the deaths in Game of Thrones, the death of the Night King is one that surprised and I guess divided fans the most. I'm curious how you felt about the death of the character, about that moment with Arya.
The moment with Arya. Actually, the idea when the director, not director, when they give us script and I read the script and then I spoke with the producer, with Dana Dave, about how Arya should kill him, you know, and we had like maybe 5-6 different way, you know. I was so happy they found this way because I like it. I like it more than fight with Jon Snow or some heroic fight or some. I love their idea. We did maybe 3 weeks or 4 weeks preparation about the end of the Night King. And we did our video. With Arya, I spent I think 7 days to shoot this. Actually, it wasn't seven, around 5 or 6 because they reshoot some part of. There was also double for her, but almost everything was with her. Yeah, Maisie. When I ask where she come jumping from, you know, nobody, they said, you don't need to care about this. She's just jumping from, she was on the wire. We had a crane there. And this moment was very difficult because when I turn and I should grab her under the neck and at the same time grab her arm, and she did a jump from a small platform, or they release her from air down, and I should be very carefully with my arm because it's easy to hurt her, to broken the neck or something. This was very tricky.
How did you feel, not just about what happened to the Night King, but how the show overall finished for all of the characters? Were you happy with the end of the series?
I think if there'll be any other end, you will ask me the same question, you know. So I think I am happy. How is it?